Is this another movie night? And if so, where's Nico?
It's not an official movie night. It's more of my way of saying thank you for being a friend. I didn't have many growing up. Wasn't exactly the popular kid, if you know what I mean.
Well, if it matters to you, you are popular with me.
It does matter. And we want... I didn't... But Pietro...
I am so sorry.
I felt like my life was cursed with me.
What?
You... So, thank you for being a friend. Didn't know how much I needed one like you.
What's the latest intel? This intel is hot, Hunter. We shouldn't sit on it for long. Wanna read something that'll make you weep? Pick your target, Hunter.
No problem.
Hydra thinks they're so clever. Just imagine if they actually were. We might be in trouble. Stay out of trouble.
Hunter.
How's it going, boss? This is some of my best work. Another project? You find more coil, send it my way.
This should be useful. This will do nicely. Always better to be prepared.
Time's wasting, Hunter.
Hydra won't want to tussle with me now.
Ready to work?
This will make a difference.
Don't worry about me. I'll meditate until you're ready.
Let's give this a try. There's no way they can stand up to this. Now I'm ready to rock and roll. Itching to put this to good use. This will make a difference. Let's give this a try.
You ever wonder if those... See you around.
So this is how it ends. My sister consumes all Transia with demonic energy on my watch. On all our watch.
Wait, we aren't just gonna let that happen, right?
We have the Skull's Godkiller.
Which may offer some hope against Lilith, but unfortunately, there are other factors at play.
Some not-so-jolly green factors.
I doubt the Hulk will ever let us get within striking distance of my mother again.
Or C'thon's temple.
Hey, I could try fastballing every Stark satellite in the sky at him. Worked once before. Sorta.
Why look to the heavens?
Showtime.
When the answer is right in front of you.
Nice entrance.
Indeed.
Hey, it's the ghost lady.
Agatha.
Are you... Is this... What the hell is going on here right now?
Shh, she's about to get to the good part.
The most powerful creature on Earth isn't on Mount Wondergore. She's the witch of Wondergore. And it's time she went home.
Going back home again. I thought this was supposed to feel warm and fuzzy.